Well, many people are asking, "Achhe din aa gaye hain kya?" The same question was asked by Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi, who took to Twitter on Tuesday to slam Prime Minister Narendra Modi over celebrations ahead of the completion of 3 years in government. Rahul accused Modi government of breaking promises and non-performance. In a series of tweets, Rahul has raised issues like farmer suicide, unemployment, compelling youths to take their lives. Rahul slammed the BJP, which is planning to organize a gala Modi faced across the country to mark 3 years of Modi government. NewsDesk.